It was terrible. And I made a speech here when I was premier in late 99 to the Victoria Chamber of Commerce, where I advocated a separation of the corporation from government. It was just crazy. Vaughn, you'd go in with a well-thought-out proposal to cabinet in terms of fare structure, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, and you'd get blown out of the water, and you'd get the goofiest decisions possibly you could get.